American Towman Magazine, first on the scene for the towing industry since 1977.
American Towman TV.
I'm Emily Oz for Tow Industry Week. On this edition, we feature some amazing trucks from the Wrecker Pageant in Baltimore.
This month's American Towman Magazine features all the winners in all classes of the American Towman Wrecker Pageant at the Baltimore Tow Show. Billed as the world's largest display of beautiful wreckers, we want to take you inside the big show, today featuring this Rotator from Waggy's Towing in Manassas, Virginia, a Jerr-Dan 85-ton on a Peterbilt. Staff worked overtime, making sure every last detail was on point for its big presentation. It paid off.
10 Peterbilt 388, backed by a 2010 Jerr-Dan 85-ton Rotator from Manassas, Virginia. Give it up for Waggy's Towing!
Because this rig took first place in the Rotator class at the show.
Well, the design is my dad's owner, and all of his kids and grandkids have special characters that go all throughout the paint job on the truck. The truck is all hand-painted and airbrushed. There's no wrap design like most of the trucks here. It's a one-off custom job. Every door comes off and the hinges are all custom painted and all. Well, that truck's been probably 3 months worth of work. It's been in the auto body shop for probably 2.5 months leading up to the show, and cleaning wise, we probably had 2 weeks on it, and we're still up here working on it today, trying to get it ready. Motion's rolling, you know, trying to get it here and get it done. Luckily, we pulled through like we always do. I think that the truck is gonna do pretty well this weekend. I like to, you know, it's the first time being shown, and I think it's gonna do pretty well.
Yeah, how does it feel to have it here this weekend? It's first Wrecker Pageant.
Great. Great, my dad's always wanted a twin steer. This is his dream build, so I'm glad to finally get it up here.
This may be the first time this Rotator has made it to Baltimore, but Travis Waggy has been coming to the show since he was in diapers, a true family tradition.
Since I was probably 2 years old, I'm 19 now, so it's probably my 16th or 17th year in a row. We come every year, whether we bring a truck or not, so it's just a good family get together and good to get away from the towing business for a weekend.
Stay tuned to American Towman TV, where we'll feature more winners of the American Towman Wrecker Pageant of 2018.